Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today, we're breaking down the question, will hydrogen cars replace electric cars? This is a big question in the world of cars, and we're here to answer it. In this video, we'll explain how hydrogen cars work, compare them to electric cars, look at the current market and future potential, and share what experts are saying. So stay tuned and let's get started. Hydrogen cars, or fuel cell vehicles, use hydrogen gas to power an electric motor. Here's how the process works. Hydrogen gas is stored in high-pressure tanks in the car. When the car is running, hydrogen flows into the fuel cell stack, where it combines with oxygen from the air. This chemical reaction produces electricity, which powers the car's electric motor. The only byproduct of this reaction is water vapor, making hydrogen cars very eco-friendly. Now, let's compare this to how battery electric vehicles, BEVs, operate. In BEVs, electricity is stored in a large battery pack to power an electric motor. Instead of producing electricity through a chemical reaction, BEVs charge their batteries from an external power source, like a home charger or a public charging station. While both hydrogen cars and BEVs use electric motors, the main difference lies in how they generate and store electricity. Hydrogen cars produce electricity on the go using hydrogen fuel cells, while BEVs store electricity in batteries that need to be recharged. When comparing hydrogen cars to electric cars, there are a few key points to consider. First, let's look at refueling and recharging times. Hydrogen cars can be refueled in just a few minutes, like filling up a gasoline car. This is a major advantage over electric cars, which can take anywhere from 30 minutes to several hours to recharge, depending on the battery size and the type of charger used. Next, we have range differences. Hydrogen cars typically have a longer range than most electric cars. Many hydrogen cars can travel over 300 miles on a full tank, while many electric cars offer a range between 200 to 300 miles. However, this gap is closing as battery technology improves, and some electric cars now offer ranges comparable to hydrogen cars. Regarding infrastructure availability, electric cars currently have the upper hand. A much larger network of electric charging stations is available worldwide compared to hydrogen refueling stations, which are still quite limited. This makes it easier for electric car owners to find a place to recharge, especially on long trips. Finally, let's discuss efficiency differences. Electric cars are generally more energy efficient than hydrogen cars. This is because producing and transporting hydrogen to refueling stations can be energy intensive. In contrast, generating and delivering electricity to charging stations is typically more direct and efficient. As a result, electric cars convert a higher percentage of the energy from the power grid into miles on the road compared to hydrogen cars. While hydrogen cars offer quick refueling and longer range, electric cars benefit from better infrastructure and higher energy efficiency. Electric cars currently dominate the market. They are becoming more popular each year, with many new models being released and more people choosing to go electric. Governments are also supporting this shift with incentives and policies to encourage the adoption of electric vehicles. On the other hand, hydrogen cars are still in the early stages of adoption. Their market presence is much smaller compared to electric cars. One reason is the limited number of hydrogen refueling stations, which makes it harder for people to choose hydrogen cars. However, the industry is investing in hydrogen technology. Major car manufacturers are developing new hydrogen models and investing in infrastructure to support refueling stations. Governments and private companies are also collaborating to advance hydrogen technology and make it more accessible. In summary, while electric cars are leading the market with strong adoption rates and extensive infrastructure, hydrogen cars are slowly gaining attention with increasing industry investments and developments. Hydrogen cars have significant potential in heavy-duty transportation. They can be refueled quickly and have a long range, making them suitable for trucks, buses, and other large vehicles that must travel long distances without frequent stops. However, there are challenges in hydrogen production and infrastructure. Producing hydrogen can be expensive and energy intensive. Additionally, there are not enough refueling stations, which limits the practicality of hydrogen cars for everyday use. Both hydrogen and electric technologies are evolving in terms of future advancements. Battery technology for electric cars is improving rapidly, leading to longer ranges, faster charging times, and lower costs. Similarly, hydrogen production and storage advancements are making it more efficient and affordable. Overall, while hydrogen cars show promise, especially for heavy-duty transportation, they face significant challenges in production and infrastructure. Electric cars advance quickly, making them more practical for most drivers. Experts have varied opinions on the future of hydrogen and electric cars. Some believe electric cars will continue to dominate the market due to their growing popularity, better infrastructure, and rapid advancements in battery technology. They argue that electric cars are more efficient and easily integrated into existing systems. Others see a future where hydrogen cars play a crucial role, especially in areas where quick refueling and long range are essential, such as heavy-duty transportation and industries requiring large amounts of energy. They believe hydrogen cars will become more viable and competitive as hydrogen technology improves and infrastructure expands. Most experts agree that both technologies will likely coexist. Electric cars will be the preferred choice for everyday personal use, while hydrogen cars will find their niche in specific applications where their advantages can be fully utilized. This complementary relationship will help both technologies grow and improve, ultimately leading to a more sustainable transportation future. Electric cars are expected to continue leading the market, while hydrogen cars will likely play important roles in specific sectors. Both technologies are expected to coexist and complement each other in the long run. While hydrogen cars have unique advantages, electric cars currently lead the way to sustainable transportation. The future might see a blend of both technologies, each serving different needs. What do you think? Will hydrogen cars replace electric vehicles, or will they both share the road? Let us know in the comments below.